13 years ago, Edward Alexander moved to Georgetown.
Oh, other than the highway noise, it's beautiful. I mean, look out your window to see the mountain views.
Now he may need to move again.
Well, this was my home.
Visit him at his home and he'll tell you where you need to move around to get through here safely.
If you want to follow me, we can get to the other side.
On that other side, a mound of mud and rock, the result of a mudslide that wound up in what was his backyard and wiped out his shed,
which was about 10 feet tall.
The weight of that mud was enough to breach his home.
There's about a 10-foot section of wall that's completely blown out.
Soft, soggy mud would flood his home about 6 inches deep.
Basically, my whole life is, it's, I'm sorry. My whole life is buried under mud and debris.
Counting his blessing, he, his wife, and their dog were able to get out of the home as the mud poured in.
I was sitting right here in my couch watching the end of the avalanche parade. We had it recorded.